Go.
We ready? Okay. Hey, good morning, everybody. Happy Monday. Gorgeous day here. The sun is shining, and we're outside, as you can tell. And today we're going to be reading a really fun story. It's written by Craig Smith, and it's illustrated by Katz, Cowley. And it's called The Wonkey Donkey. You've probably heard about it before, or maybe even have copies of it at home. But we're going to be reading it today and having some fun with it. So I'm going to change places here, and I'll be right back. Scrolling on that a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay. What she's looking at right now is a little blob of paint, it looks like. Download the song at www.scholastic.com/wonkydonkey. Well, there at that site is a fun song that features the Wonky Donkey. It's the whole story told in song. I'm going to try and have it on my website along with the video of our story time today. But just in case I don't get it there, you know where to go and find it at scholastic.com/wonkydonkey. Okay, so here we go, the Wonky Donkey. Here he is in all his glory. Words and music by Craig Smith, illustrations by Katz Cowley. The Wonky Donkey. This little guy is even in the song when you get to Scholastic to see that. It's pretty fun. The Wonky Donkey. He looks like a happy soul, doesn't he? I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! And he only had three legs. He was a wonky donkey. See, here he only has a prosthesis there for his other leg. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs and one eye. He was a winky wonky donkey. Here comes the bird with another eye for him. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye, and he liked to listen to country music. And he was quite tall and slim. He was a lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky donkey. You know what? I think I skipped this page. Let's go back. Did. Oh, I am sorry. Let's start here. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs and one eye, and he liked to listen to country music. He was a honky-tonky, winky-wonky donkey. This says, yee-haw! So it's hee-haw and yee-haw. I was walking down the road, and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music, and he was quite tall and slim. He was a lanky, honky-tonky, winky-wonky donkey. I don't know if Grandma's going to be able to say all this. I'll try. I was walking down the road, and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim, and he smelt really, really bad. He was a stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, tonky, winky, wonky donkey. Whew, that's getting harder and harder to say. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw!
He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really bad. And that morning, he'd got up early and hadn't had any coffee. He was a cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky-tonky, winky, wonky donkey. Ugh, can you say that? He was a cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky-tonky, winky, wonky donkey. Huh. I was walking down the road, and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, really bad. That morning, he'd got up early and hadn't had any coffee. He was always getting up to mischief. He was a hanky-panky, cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky-tonky, winky, wonky, donkey. Oh, he's trying to eat the shorts right off the line. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, really bad. That morning, he got up early and hadn't had any coffee. He was always getting up to mischief, but he was quite good looking. He was a spunky, hanky, panky, cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, donkey, winky, wonky, donkey. He's quite handsome with his shades on there, isn't he? Instead of Ray-Ban or Maybane. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Yee-haw! He looks like a happy sort, doesn't he? Let's go back and see if how fast Grandma Diane can read it. Think she'll make any mistakes? I don't know. Here we go. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! And he only had three legs. He was a wonky donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs and one eye. He was a winky wonky donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye, and he liked to listen to country music. Yahee! Whoops! Hee-haw! He was a honky-tonky, winky-wonky donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye, he liked to listen to country music, and he was quite tall and slim. He was a lanky, honky-tonky, winky-wonky donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim and he smelled really, really bad. He was a stinky, dinky, lanky, honky-tonky, winky, wonky donkey. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, really bad. And that morning, he'd gotten up early and hadn't had any coffee. He was a cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky-tonky, winky, wonky donkey. Hey! I was walking down the road and saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, really bad. That morning, he got up early and hadn't had any coffee. And he's always getting up to mischief. He was a hanky-panky, cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky-tonky, winky, wonky donkey. Yes! I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had three legs, one eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, really bad. That morning he got up early and hadn't had any coffee. He was always getting up to mischief, but he was quite good looking. He was a spunky, hanky-panky, cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky-tonky, winky-wonky, badonky. I think I did it. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! Look at here. He did take a bite out of the shorts, didn't he? And he ate half of the... Oh, what a fun story. And until you hear the song.
story for today. I hope you'll go to scholastic.com/wonkydonkey and take a listen to the song. It's really fun. I think you'll enjoy dancing to it and singing to it as well. So that's our story time for today. Thanks for stopping by. Our leaves are just starting to bud out here in Minnesota, and I'm really excited about that. It's time for spring. So we will see you tomorrow, and tomorrow I have another fun book for you. Wait until you hear it. It's a good one, too. Bye now.